StoryPix Adventures. When we think of dinosaurs, we usually picture giant T-Rexes and towering brachiosaurs stomping across the land. But what if I told you that some of the most incredible prehistoric creatures didn't walk? They flew! Meet the pterosaurs, the real rulers of the skies for over 150 million years. These giant flying reptiles weren't birds or dinosaurs, but they were one of the most successful flying creatures ever! From skyscraper-sized giants to tiny-winged hunters, pterosaurs were some of the most fascinating creatures to ever exist. So grab your wings and let's soar back in time to explore the world of the mighty pterosaurs. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Number one, wait a second. If pterosaurs lived with dinosaurs, does that make them dinosaurs? Nope. Pterosaurs were actually a completely separate group of reptiles. They evolved to conquer the skies while dinosaurs ruled the land and marine reptiles ruled the seas. Number two, whoa! Some pterosaurs weren't just big, they were gigantic. The Quetzalcoatlus was one of the largest flying creatures ever, standing as tall as a giraffe and having a wingspan of over 36 feet or 11 meters. That's like having a small airplane flying through the sky. Number three, ever wonder how such huge creatures managed to fly? Pterosaurs had hollow bones just like modern birds. This made them lightweight, but still strong enough to soar through the skies. They were built for flight in ways no other reptiles were. Number four, pterosaurs weren't just big, they were super diverse. Some were as small as a pigeon like the Nemecolopterus, while others like Hatzegopteryx were massive sky kings. Some had long beaks, others had crests bigger than their heads. Pterosaurs ruled the skies in every way imaginable. Number five, speaking of head crests, some pterosaurs had wild decorations on their heads. The Tupendectilus had a huge sail-like crest, while others had horn spikes or strange shapes. Scientists believe these crests may have been used for attracting mates or showing off in aerial displays. Number six, splash. Many pterosaurs were incredible fish hunters. The Pteranodon with its long, sharp beak would swoop down over the ocean and snatch fish right out of the water. Some pterosaurs even had teeth like a comb to help them trap slippery prey. Number seven, before birds, before bats. Pterosaurs were the first animals to truly conquer the skies. They had powerful wings, unique flight muscles, and amazing adaptations that let them rule the air for millions of years. They weren't just gliders, they were true aerial masters. Wow, pterosaurs were some of the most incredible flying creatures to ever exist. From skyscraper-sized giants to tiny speedy flyers, they dominated the skies for millions of years. Which fact surprised you the most? Let us know. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss an epic StoryPix adventure. See you next time, explorers.